Hi, I want to share with you Clicker Heroes formulas for version 10, most recent expansion. Before we jump into the spreadsheet, I want to show you how successful I've been following the formulas for my Google Doc. And if you take a look at the exponent in each transition that I went through, you can see that there is a 4-point difference, 71, 74, 78. And in current transition, I already made 21 points of difference. And this is because of the changes to the auto clicker. It was previously beneficial for idle builds. Now it's really overpowered for the active build. And these are my outsiders. The Chore, Fun, and Pony Boy are the main focus or of majority of players, at least this is what they are sharing on Reddit. And let's jump to the spreadsheet. So this is the calculation I use to judge whether or not it's beneficial to level up a given outsider. And this is the column where I put current level, and I can see whether or not upgrading to the next level is beneficial. So how it's done. I use the calculation for zone scaling. This is the new mechanic that every 500 zones, the game becomes more difficult. So you need to kill more monsters per zone, the primal boss chance decreases, bosses have more health, you have less time to kill them, and the decreased chance of treasure chests. So all these negative properties are computed based on the max zone. So I enter the 24,000, which is my current maximum or previous whenever I was updating this spreadsheet. And the level of all the ancients related to outsiders, Kuma, Atman, Bubos, Kronos, and Dora. I typically level them up to the same level, and this is the 331. I typically also gather relics for Atman and Kuma, so I added additional 2 fields for these. And based on all this input, I calculate what is my current final number for example, the boss timers, and it's 31 seconds. And this is because the bonus that I have from Outsider and Ancient is 97, and the base is minus 66. So the sum of it gives me that number. And this is for current level of Orphalos and the level of the Kronos. And I do the same calculation for what would it be if I level the Orphalos to level 4. And this is this number. So if I divide 54 by 31, it gives me 71% effectiveness of going to the next level. But it costs me 4 points to level it up. So the power per point is 18%. And as you can see, I do it for all the other outsiders. The Chore, Fan, and Pony are the most important to level up regardless of the build. So I've been leveling them up evenly. And so we can change the data here a little bit. So if I put 12, I level it up to next level, you can see that any further leveling is less and less efficient. So after leveling Pony, I probably should focus on others. And if I level up the chore, for example, to 18, you can see that the effectiveness of any future leveling decreases as well. And hopefully this will be useful for you. I'll include the link to the formulas document in the video description, and hope you have a great time playing the new version of Clicker Heroes.